I think, guys, you know I love to make Halloween toppers. So this time I am making a witch broom. For the stick I am using brown fondant, and for the brush I am using mustard yellow. It's very easy to make, only 2 or 3 minutes is done. Enjoy your Halloween!